Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we will learn how to do the elbow and headstand easily in 5 minutes. Anyone can learn how to do the headstand and elbow stand in a few and easy steps that I will be showing right now. But first I would like to recommend you to do a good warm up for better results. So follow me along and let's get started. Step your feet around 4 feet apart. Your left foot should be placed at about 45 degree angle. Bring your right hand up and hold. Keep your shoulders stacked over top of one another. If you struggle with the balance, try gazing at a non-moving object in the room. You can also use a block for stability. Right leg forward between your hands, placing the foot flat on the mat. Engage your core, and once you have found your balance, you may begin to strengthen your back up. From there, bring your hands together at the back of your spine to the prayer. Open up your chest and hide your shoulder blades.
Now you can help it if you have been tempted by fruit hanging ripe on the tree. And I feel useless, don't get what the truth is. You will be here come the day. Truth, do you hear me? Don't try to come near me. So tired I sleep through the light. If you desire to lay here beside me, come to my sweet melody.
Staying in a downward facing dog position, bring your heels up then down to stretch your hamstrings.
Sing it back. Bring it back. Sing it back. Bring it back to me. Sing it back. Bring it back.
Dolphin push-up is a great exercise for strengthening your arms and shoulders, but you must use your abs and core muscles to stabilize your torso. Now from dolphin pose, with the small steps, come forward and bring your hips up and back. Give all pressure on your elbows.
Of my own shadow.
Lift your one foot up slowly and keep your body tight and engaged before you kick up. Stay in an L shape so you can control your balance.
Awareness is my virtue, and I'm grateful for the search to dive deep within my own mind and to trust the intuition of the lives I've lived before. This our essential form of gnosis. It's a simple form of freedom. It's as smooth as inhalation.
Now put your feet on a wall at a hip height. It's important to not put your feet higher or lower, otherwise it's going to be harder for you to get your body into alignment.
Hear it, and I'm here now right before you. I am present in this moment, and my life's work is to honor the great beauty all around you.
When you feel ready, lift one leg up towards the ceiling and play with taking the other foot off the wall.
Oh, oh, oh.
Free from all old find the hang time, bring both legs up together, but if you cannot do it yet, just stay in an L shape and find the balance there.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.